All right, time to see how many subscribers I'm at. All right, let's just go and check this out. 39,999. What happens if I refresh the page? Oh. 40,000 freaking subscribers! Oh my god! 40,000! 40,000 freaking subscribers. Wait, is this record? Another video, and today is the celebration video for hitting 40,000 subscribers. Now that is just crazy, guys. That is just mind-boggling. Just to put it in perspective for you guys, I am a big Phillies fan, so the Phillies Citizens Bank Park, that's where they play, holds about 43,000 people. Now if we were to get all of the subscribers that I have into that stadium, we would pretty much fill up the entire stadium. So that is just crazy. That's just to put it in perspective for you guys, how many people are actually subscribed to the channel. And I don't think of it as just my channel. I think of it as your guys' channel too, because without you guys, I have nothing, obviously. Without you guys watching my videos, commenting, liking, and really just being a part of the channel, I would be nothing. I wouldn't have 40,000 subscribers. I would just be, you know, regular old Jack, wouldn't be Beck Bro Jack. So you guys pretty much make me Beck Bro Jack. I just felt like saying that to you guys because I don't know if you guys realize this. I appreciate you guys so much, and it is just really awesome that you guys allow me to be able to make videos, and it's just so cool. So yeah, this is just a celebration video and also an announcement video telling you guys some different things that I'm going to be doing. But first off, I have a question of the day for you guys. I haven't done a question of the day in a while, but yeah, what are you most excited for? So this kind of leads into my next subject, which is the three different things I will be doing. So make sure to go post in the comments after you hear them, obviously, what you are most excited for. So the first thing that I will be doing is actually going to be coming out very shortly, probably later tonight as like a second video or possibly tomorrow. I will be showing you guys my process of making my thumbnails because a lot of people wanted me to do it, and I thought I would hold off for 40,000 subscribers just because I think that's a little bit more like personal and a little bit more special, because I'm going to be showing you guys the whole process that I go through for making my thumbnails, which I go like through a pretty hard process, especially for like macho cases, because I have to think of something new each one. So yeah, I'm going to be showing you guys the programs that I use and all the different stuff for making thumbnails. Now that will be coming out either later tonight, as I said, or tomorrow morning. It depends on my time schedule when this video actually goes out. So yeah, hopefully that'll be coming out shortly, and a lot of you guys were asking me to do that. So that's gonna be the first thing. That's kind of like a small thing. So the next thing is actually really awesome. It is Mod Mayhem. So for those long time subscribers out there, you guys know what this is, but for you newer guys, who there's like 20,000 new people since I've done Mod Mayhem, you guys have no idea what it is. So Mod Mayhem is pretty much where I upload a mod showcase every single day for a whole week straight. So new mod showcases every day. So that's just crazy. That's just an idea that I had. And it was a good one. Obviously a lot of people enjoyed it a lot. There's new mod showcases, so that should be starting probably either tomorrow or Monday. It depends when I actually upload the video that I was talking about in the previous thing, which was the tutorial on how I make my thumbnail. So it depends when that comes out. It'll come out like a day after that, and I'll like tell you guys that it is coming out. I'll say that this is Mod Mayhem, and I'll be uploading 7 different mod showcases for the whole entire week. Now the only problem with this is that I might not be able to get a video up every single day for that whole entire week, so there might be a gap in there where I don't upload for like a day because of schoolwork. I might have a test or something where I have to study a lot that night, and I won't be able to make a mod showcase. But hopefully that won't happen. I can get them out a week straight. But in the case that it does happen where I have a gap, just be ready for that, guys. So yeah, but there are going to be 7 consecutive videos where they will all be mod showcases. So hopefully you guys enjoy that a lot. That's like my most successful series on this channel, that and tutorials. So that's going to be the first two, Mod Mayhem and doing the tutorial on how I'm going to make my thumbnails. And last but not not least, this is probably what you guys are most excited for, is a subscriber meetup. Now, a lot of you guys have been asking for this because I've done a few in the past and they were really successful. A lot of people came, like the last one I had, I think at like 20K or something, or like 25K. I forget when I had it, but there was like 40 or 50 people that came out on a server and we all had a bunch of fun together. I made like a little video after, like showcasing all the things that we did, and it was overall just a really fun experience that I would love doing again, and I was just holding off to 40k, and it has finally happened, guys. We're doing another subscriber meetup. It's going to be on a server called kit.life. It's by the same guy who made StatRaid, where I normally have my servers, but I believe this is more focused on kit PvP. He was telling me a lot about it, how there's going to be like 5 different maps and a bunch of new kits that you can get, so yeah, hopefully that'll be a lot of fun. So let me just check when that's going to be happening. It looks like that is Saturday the 15th at 3 p.m. Eastern time. So make sure to convert your time where you're living, your local time, to Eastern time, because that will be happening at 3 p.m. Eastern time. And I'll probably be on there a little bit early, just making sure everything is working well. So maybe if you hop on a little early, we can get some screenshots in there and you guys can test out the server if you wanted to. But yeah, I haven't been on there yet because he's totally revamping it, and hopefully it'll be a ton of fun, guys. The last one was really awesome, and I'm hoping that we can get even more people out to this one, probably like 50 plus, hopefully. I'm not entirely sure if anyone will show up, but I'm hoping at least one person will, and if even one person is there, I'll still be on, and I'm gonna be on there with my cousin Chris, who I record with. We're working on diversity right now, so yeah, that's a bunch of stuff that's coming up, so hopefully you guys are super excited for that. Make sure to go post in the comment section down below what you're most excited for. I think I'm probably most excited for the subscriber meetup, because that's honestly when I get to play Minecraft with a bunch of you guys, because I get like a comment and stuff every day saying, can I play Minecraft with you? And this is just your guys' chance to come on a server with me and my cousin Chris and just play with us. You know, it should be a ton of fun. We normally are on there for like an hour or two, so that's what I am most excited for. But yeah, guys, make sure to go post what you're most excited for, whether it's the tutorial on how I make my thumbnails, Mod Mayhem, or the subscriber meetup. And also make sure to go pound that like button if you're excited for any of these different things. But yeah, thank you guys for sticking with me. Thank you guys for 40k. And here is to the next 10k, 50k, which is going to be even more crazy. But yeah, guys, anyway, that wraps this video up. My name is Beck Bro Jack, and I will see you guys all next time. Bye.